Ria Mirza will be seen playing the role of Sanjay Dutt's wife Manyata in Rajkumar Hirani's yet untitled biopic. The Bollywood actress says going on a film set after a gap of 2 years was terrifying, but the film's cast made her feel at home and she feels she managed to do okay. I had a great time filming the biopic. It was terrifying as well because I actually got onto a film set after a gap of 2 years. Morning of my first day, I was terrified. But given the nature of the crew and the kind of people I was working with and the sense of home that I felt, I did okay. Ria told INS in an email interview. She added, "It is with my favorite Indian film director. I have worked with him before with Lagi Raho Munna Bhai. I get to work with one of the finest artists of my generation, Ranbir Kapoor. I'm really excited about the film and I can't wait for the audiences to watch it." Sanjay Dutt's biopic features Ranbir Kapoor as the protagonist. It also stars Sonam Kapoor, Anushka Sharma, Paresh Rawal, Manisha Koirala and Vicky Kaushal. The film, written and directed by Rajkumar Hirani, will be opening up facets of Sanjay's personal as well as public life on the big screen. Honest Report.